he's got probably 2 to 3 inch long hairs on his shoulder that lay flat, kind of like a wolf man.
So he's like a mystic god or something. You know, I mean, just really strange.
They would make him shave again halfway through his shift because you can't have a beard when you're working at McDonald's.
His very first word was shit. In context.
He shot my hand.
After you've sifted through the stories, maybe the most remarkable thing to learn about Zeb is that he's a real person.